Welcome back. Well, did you just realize that Father's Day is tomorrow? Now you're racking your brain for the last minute gift ideas. Have no fear. Beauty and style expert Lee Stevenson has come up with a few suggestions. Hi, Lee.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
It seems like we just went through Father's Day, doesn't it?
I mean, it does. Isn't Father's Day every day?
It is. In some houses, it is. But you know what? We're going to talk about a few things and some different price points because everyone doesn't have the same amount of money to spend.
Right.
We're going to start with Krups. Have you bought any of their products?
I have not yet.
They're a really great brand for household items, and any of these products can be found at, you know, Bed Bath & Beyond, Macy's, even their website.
Okay.
This is a panini maker, and you know, most men love to grill, but sometimes you don't want to grill outside.
Right.
So this is a great buy for dads, and it retails for about $80, which is reasonable, and it comes with a great book that teaches you how to make paninis and other great things. And then over here we have a egg cooker, which is nice, you know, Sunday morning, Saturday morning breakfast. So, you know, really neat stuff, affordable, $36.
The egg cooker, is it boiled eggs?
What? You know what? I think you put the egg directly into the case, put it in here, and then it cooks within there.
Okay, but it's only boiled eggs you can get.
Yeah,
okay.
I think so. I think so. And then we're going to move on to another great brand. This is Yasmin and Jasmine. If you look at these, I'll hand you one. Those are beautiful cufflinks. They do money clips.
Those?
Oh, yeah. Money clips. They do, you know, just all these wonderful little things if you've got a dad that's, you know, just a little more fashionable, you know?
Right.
And, you know, the money clip goes for $214. The tie clip, which I was just holding, is about $143. So they're pricier, but, you know, for the fashion for dad.
Okay.
And then these are really fun. These are Arm the Animals t-shirts. Hold one of those up with
me.
How cute is, I mean, have you seen an elephant with an AK-47? Is that what he's holding?
Yeah, I'm not sure. It looks like something's going on with the trunk.
Yeah, but it's really cute. It's a perfect gift for a pet-loving dad.
Okay.
And, you know, they're $21, so very affordable.
Okay.
But the great part about it is 20% of the proceeds go to helping animals, different charities. So it's a great way to give back. We love gifts that give back, right?
All right, okay.
And then back here by Koyuchi, we've got Jersey Robe, lightweight, organic cotton, very luxurious. Isn't that lovely? And then even, you know, striped pajamas. Really, really nice.
This is really soft.
Really soft.
Nice.
Yeah. And you can go.
And it's not too thick and bulky.
No, it's not. And you can go to koyuchi.com. But again, all of these are affordable options just to give you guys ideas for what to do. And can I just be honest with you? The best gift you can give is a nice cold drink, whether it's iced tea or a beer, and quality time by himself.
Right.
That's what he needs.
That's what we say on Mother's Day. Just give me peace
and quiet. Just give me peace and quiet.
All right.
And that
costs
you nothing.
Exactly. Thank you, Lee.
You're welcome.